What? Okay, try it again. Try it again, Allie. Allie.
I'm sorry. I don't
check, check, check. Check. There you go. Checkity, check.
Keep, check. Keep going.
Checkity, check, check. Check. Check, 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 check. 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 Checkity, check, 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 check.
Let's put our hands together. Warm welcome for UnRivaled and Zippity today.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, get ready for a wacky evening. Get ready for a weird evening. Get ready.
Why are you talking, Billy?
I don't know.
Get ready for a Zippity evening. Put your hands together. Let's go. Wake up in the morning, the sun is shining bright. It's gonna be a good day, and you're feeling oh so right. But you notice something different, kinda wacky, weird, and strange. Hang on tight, cause things are about to change, yeah. It's gonna be a Zippity, 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 Zip, Zip, Zippity day. Hey! Zippity, 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 now you're on your way. It may sound silly and a little strange, believe me when I say it's gonna be a Zippity, 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 Zip, Zip, Zippity day. Come on now. Woo-hoo! Come on, put your hands together, everybody. Yeah, keep them going. Woo! Now we know what you are thinking. How do I make this last? You're having lots of fun now, much more than in the past. But you know there's something different, kind of wacky, weird, and strange. You won't spread the word so everyone can change. Yeah! They'll have a Zippity, 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 Zip, Zip, Zippity day. Hey! Zippity, 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 now you're on your way. It may sound silly and a little strange, believe me when I say it's gonna be Zippity, 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 Zip, Zip, Zippity day. Come on now! Woo! Yeah!
Surely this is something kind of wacky, weird, and strange.
Well, you can say that again, but please don't call me Shirley.
I didn't. I just was singing the song.
Hang on tight, because things are about to change.
Yeah!
It's going to be Zippity, 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 Zip, Zip, Zippity day.
Hey!
Zippity, 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 now you're on your way. It may sound silly and a little strange, believe me when I say.
Oh,
ew.
Zippity, 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 Zip, Zip, Zippity day. Zippity, 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 Zip, Zip, Zippity day. Hey!
All right. How's everybody doing out there? Let me hear it louder. How's everybody doing in Oxford? All right, cool. We're Zippity Two Dads. We're happy to be here tonight for the concerts in the park here. We're having a great time. It's a little cool, but it's okay, because the music's going to make it hot. All right. So we're going to do some songs for the kids and the kids at heart just for a little bit here. And then in a little while, we're going to bring up a group called UnRivaled. And so UnRivaled consists of some fantastic singers. We got Allison Reiskamp. Let's hear it for Allison. We got Austin Reiskamp. Let's hear it for Austin.
I sense a theme here.
We have Naomi Chutley. Let's hear it for Naomi. And we have Jack, and I know I'm going to mess his name up. Paris Gevich. Yes, I got it right. Woo! All right, it's starting out pretty good. All right, so let's keep it going here. All right, how's it going there?
Good, how are you?
Yeah, good. How was your morning?
Mine was okay. How was yours?
Well, it was okay, but you know, I realized as I was getting dressed this morning, Tag, that I lost something.
What did you lose?
Well, it's kind of embarrassing. I really don't want to talk about it, but I'll sing about it.
Okay.
Has anybody seen my undies? They seem to be lost. They were here this morning on me right before I crossed. Very odd it seems, I know. Where could they slip away and go? I used to swing them on my toe. Now I've nothing to show. I've been to London and to France, but I can't find my Has anybody seen my undies on the hero? Are they there? Don't worry, they are clean, not grungy. They're a brand new pair. Very odd, it seems, I know. Where could they slip away and go? I used to swing them on my toe. Now I've nothing to show. I've been to London and to France, but I can't find my underpants. I like to wear them when I dance, but I don't have the chance. Has anybody seen my undies? They seem to be lost. They were here this morning on me right before I lost. Hey! Has anybody seen my undies? Oh, where could they be? Oh my goodness, they are on me. I've got a big wedgie.
Oh, that's a big pair of underwear, Sean.
Oh my gosh, they're not mine. They're too big.
Oh, that's gross.
Oh, that's gross.
You guys see that? He just threw his underwear at me.
No, they're clean, so not grungy. They're clean. Okay. All right.
Sean, that's a pretty cool box you got over there.
Yeah, that's a great box.
Yeah.
It isn't. No.
Do you have any animal costumes in there?
This is a costume box.
Yeah. But I know.
I do have.
Do you have any animal costumes?
Yeah, no animal costumes. Close your eyes.
Okay.
Turn your head.
I will.
This is the best. I love this. This is one of my favorite costumes in the world.
Yeah.
I like to wear this usually at Halloween, but if I can find it, I'll let you know.
If you can't find it, it's okay.
I'm gonna grab it. No, I'm gonna try to grab it. No, I'm gonna try to find it. Hold on. It could be this, but it's not gonna be that. Oh, it's awesome. You'll love it. Let me just try to find it. Here, I'll give you a hand. Oh, that's great.
Yeah.
Oh, hey. Could be a clown. All right. It's just... Wow. Well, I got a lot of stuff in here.
All right, don't worry about it.
This is crazy. Wow. I have all sorts of things. I don't know if I can find it.
Yeah, let's just do our next song.
Sorry. All right, let's do it.
All right. All right, this is the Super Duper Hero song, but we need a little help. All right? No, just where you are. That's fine. Okay? We're going to sing Super Duper Hero, and you guys got to scream, Hero! Well, that was, I'm like,
really loud. Very loudly.
You got to get really loud. Okay? Okay, that's cool. I don't think it'll be a problem. I think it'll be all right. Okay, and then he's going to dance around a little bit during the song and do some other stuff and all that. That's cool. So, hey. Oh, you found it.
I found it.
It's cool that you got a raccoon mask, but it'd be cool if it was like a superhero
mask.
Yeah,
it's not a raccoon mask.
Okay.
It's a superhero mask.
All right, here we go. So
here we go. Ready?
Here we go. And then you got to say hero.
I'm going to do the hero pose.
We're like echoing off the buildings across the street. That's pretty cool.
Yeah. Oh, I would be a super duper hero. I would be a super duper hero. Oh, I would be a super duper hero if only I could fly. Oh, I'd fly high in the sky while I'm looking for bad guys. I'd fly near and I'd fly far, even over Zanzibar.
Wait, Sean, wait a minute.
Yeah, what's up?
Where is Zanzibar?
Well, I'm not sure, but it rhymes with far.
Oh. All right.
If only I could fly. Oh, I would be a super duper hero. Oh, I would be a super duper hero. Oh, I would be a super duper hero. If only I could run really fast. Oh, I'd run all across this land while I'm giving a helping hand. I'd run east and I'd run west. I'd be faster than all the rest. If only I could run really fast.
Well, that's cool, and you never miss the bus.
Yeah.
You guys have really good running shoes, though.
Oh, yeah. How about those shoes with the wheels that pop out? Cool. Oh, I would be a super duper hero.
Hero.
Oh, I would be a super duper hero.
Hero.
Oh, I would be a super duper hero.
Hero.
If only I had super strength. Oh, I'd lift cars above my head and everything that's made of lead. I'd be able to defend truth and justice to the end. If only I had...
Wait a minute.
Yeah, what?
Really have to have all those super duper superpowers to be a super duper hero?
Well, you know what, Tag? Come to think of it, a hero is an ordinary person that does extraordinary things. So you know what? We can all be super duper heroes. Oh, we can all be super duper heroes. Oh, we can all be super duper heroes. Just give a helping hand when you can. Yeah! Give yourselves a hand, all you heroes out there! Ow! What do we got? What do we got?
A little jumping.
Okay. I know that.
We need some dancers. We need some dancers.
I know that. Stay there.
You can dance on the grass.
All right. All the kids, come on up here, right close to the grass here, right close to the edge. Everybody who wants to dance, do some dancing. You guys want to come up here? Yeah, come on up. We're gonna do the song. Every time we say the word jump, we want you to scratch your elbow. So.
No, Sean.
So that's what you know. Just scratch.
Sean.
When you say jump, you scratch your elbow.
I don't think that's right.
What?
I don't think that's right.
What's wrong?
That's the song called Scratch Your Elbow.
Oh yeah, that's right. Okay, so if I say jump, I want you to, what should you do? Jump, yes! Okay. Right. So if I was to say jump, yeah, you got it. Jump. Yeah, all right, I think they're ready. All right, ready?
But. Don't ever. Jump.
No.
On the furniture.
Never. It's my dad.
Hey, get off the couch. It's furniture, not a toy.
Dad says I can't jump on the couch, but I gotta jump,
jump.
I gotta jump,
jump.
And Mom says I can't jump on the bed, but I gotta jump,
jump.
I gotta jump. The energy is building like a volcano. If I don't jump now, I'm gonna blow. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I gotta jump. I gotta jump. Up and down.
Jump around. Come on now. Woo!
Yeah. Woo! The teacher says I can't jump off a chair, but I gotta jump.
Jump.
I gotta jump.
Jump.
And Grandma says I can't jump off the porch, but I gotta jump.
Jump.
I gotta jump. The energy is building like a volcano. If I don't jump now, I'm gonna blow. Whoa, 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 whoa. I gotta jump. I gotta jump.
Up and down.
Jump around.
I don't know what to do, and I'm not trying to be mean. But how do I get rid of this full head of steam? Yeah. My friend said I should grab a rope and join the double dutch. But I think I'd rather jump on my new trampoline.
Yeah.
Now I can jump.
Jump.
Now I can jump.
Jump.
Now I can jump. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Energy is building like a volcano. Now I get to jump. Oh, watch me go. Whoa, 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 whoa. I can jump. I can jump. Watch me jump.
All right, here we go. We're going to jump to the right first. Follow us. Here we go.
Jump to the right now. Come on, jump to the left. Go. Come on, jump to the front.
To the back.
Jump to the back now.
Jump all around.
All around, yeah.
Way up high,
jump way up high now.
Down low,
way down low.
1 foot,
jump on 1 foot.
Really far,
jump really far now. Jump all around,
yeah. Woo!
The energy is building like a volcano. Now I get to jump. Oh, watch me go. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Jump.
I can jump.
Watch me jump.
Yeah, good job. All right, stay here. Okay, we're going to do... What is this song, Tag? This is called Jungle Jive, right? Where did we learn this song?
In Zanzibar, which I don't know where it is. But I'm just kidding. It's in Tanzania.
Yes. Can you teach him the song while I'm catching my breath?
Okay. All right. So there are three dances in this song. Some people around here know them, so you might be able to see somebody know somebody doing that already knows them. But here's it's really easy, and we're gonna show you. We're gonna tell you in the song. I can't even talk, man. I'm really sorry. We're gonna tell you in the song what to do. But here's what you do. The first one, put your hands in the air. Everybody, put your hands in the air. Shake everywhere.
Everyone.
You can do this one in your chair too. Okay. And then you take a step to the side. Come on, let's slide. And that's the monkey mambo hop. And then you do that. All right, that's the first dance. Second dance, put your hands on your hips.
Hips.
And move around like this.
Like this, you gotta do this.
Now you're ready to rock.
Good, let me see, wait.
Take a step to the front.
Excellent, front.
Step to the front, side to side bump. And that's the tiger tango bob.
With an attitude.
Rawr. All right, last one.
Okay.
Put your hands on your knees.
Knees.
And bounce if you please.
Bounce.
Now you're ready to rock.
Good, excellent.
Take a step to the back.
Carefully.
And turn around like that.
Yep, whoa.
And that's the hip hop, hippo hop. And you're gonna hop from one leg to the other. All right, in the song, we will tell you what to do. Another point of interest is this song features on the djembe.
Oh, yes.
Austin Reiskamp.
Austin Reiskamp on the djembe.
All right.
Which is actually from, where is that from? Is that from Africa?
Yes,
oh,
it is.
Okay, all right, let's go. All right, in between, you just can do some dances, you know what I'm saying? Woo! I went to a jungle party. All my friends were there. They were playing music loudly.
Oh, yeah,
he was swinging everywhere. Then to my surprise, a monkey said, do you like to dance? If you do, then pay attention. Here comes your one big man.
Yeah.
You put your hands in the air and shake everywhere. And now you're ready to rock. You take a step to the side. Come on, let's slide. Do the monkey mambo hop. Hey, hey! The monkey mambo hop.
Come on now!
Yeah.
Come on, do it.
Yeah. Now the jungle party's swinging. The dancing has begun. We're moving with the monkeys. Everybody's having fun. Then to my surprise, a tiger said, I see you like to dance. Get ready for the tango. Here comes your one big chance. Yeah. Hands on your hips and move around like this. And now you're ready to rock. You take a step to the front, side to side, bump to the tiger tango bop. Hey, hey, the tiger tango bop.
Come on now. All right, turn it around. Ah!
Now the party's almost over. Things are winding down. But the tigers and the monkeys, they keep on dancing round. Then to my surprise, a hippo show you one more dance. Get ready for some hip-hop. Here comes your one big chance.
On your knees.
You put your hands on your knees and bounce if you please. And now you're ready to rock.
Step to the back.
Take a step to the back and turn around like that. Do the hip-hop, hippo-hop.
Hey, hey.
The hip-hop, hippo-hop.
All right, we're going to do the dances one more time, starting with hands in the air. Here we go.
You put your hands in the air and shake everywhere. And now you're ready to rock.
Yeah.
Take your hands on your hips and two bound like this. And now you're ready to rock.
Knees.
Put your hands on your knees and bounce if you please. And now you're ready to rock.
Take a step to the back.
Take a step to the back and turn around like that. Do the hip hop, hippo hop.
Hey, hey.
Then you do the tiger tango bop.
Then you do the
monkey mambo hop. And now you're ready to rock.
Woo! Yeah, let's rock out Oxford.
All right. What do we got here?
It's time to get happy, Sean.
Oh, it's time to get happy.
I dare you.
I dare you.
I dare you to listen to this song and do this dance and not be happy.
He dares you.
Because this song is called the Happy Dance, actually. So what is the Happy Dance, you ask? Well, it's very simple. I will show you. There's kind of two different parts.
Yeah, there's like three or four.
Basically, the happy dance is like this.
We don't really know how to do it, I guess, but...
Yeah.
Wait, where's Drew?
No, don't let him.
Hold on, no, I got it. What? Where is he?
No.
He doesn't want to do it?
No.
I think it's like this.
Yeah.
Right? Like this?
Pretty close.
Happy. Okay. Happy.
Right.
Happy.
So it starts like that, happy, and then we're going to throw some legs in and throw some moving with it. Yeah,
that's good.
Throw some moving with it, okay?
Okay, cool.
All right, so I think it'll work.
I think you do that when you do happy dance.
Yeah. Okay, here we go.
Yeah. All right. The tango was cool. The Charleston was fun. The jitterbug was jumping. And the twist was number one. These dances were great. And we all gave them a chance.
there's one that stands the test of time. It's called the Happy Dance.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
No! That's not our song. That's a different song.
That's not it?
That's not it. No, do different.
If you're happy, do the Happy Dance.
To the left, to the left, to the left.
If you're happy, do the Happy Dance.
To the right, to the right, to the right.
If you're happy, do the Happy Dance.
To the left, to the right, to the left. One more time. To the left, to the right, to the left. Yeah. Hey, you know what? We're going to add a step.
All right. All right.
We're
going to
add a foot. All right, here we go.
Can they handle it?
They can do it. Here we go.
If you're happy, do the Happy Dance.
Left up to the left up to the left.
If you're happy, do the Happy Dance.
Step to the right, to the right, to the right.
If you're happy, do the Happy Dance.
Step to the left, to the right, to the left. One more time. To the left, to the right, to the left. Yeah. All right, I got an idea. Let's add steps, actual steps.
Sure, they can handle
it. Yeah. We'll walk with it. Okay, here we go.
If you're happy,
yeah,
do the Happy Dance.
Step to the left, to the left, to the left.
If you're happy,
yeah, ready?
Do the Happy Dance.
Step to the right, to the right, to the right.
If you're happy,
yeah, come on now.
Do the Happy Dance.
Step to the left, to the right, to the left.
If you're happy, do the Happy Dance.
Step to the left, to the right, to the left. Yeah. All right. All right, do some freestyle.
You're happy, do the Happy Dance.
Freestyle it. Come on now.
If you're happy,
make up your own dance.
Sprinkler.
Dance.
Yeah. All right.
Do the Happy Dance. Do the Happy Dance.
Yeah. Come on now.
Do the Happy Dance.
Woo! All right, I think everybody's happy. I think it was pretty happy, Tag. I think they're pretty happy.
Yeah,
all right. Good. All right, we've got, okay.
Uh-oh.
This is really excited. I'm really excited about this because it's the moment in the show where we have a couple great, fantastic artists coming up here right now. Allison and Jack. Let's give them a hand. Who likes, does anybody like that movie Frozen? Do we have some Frozen fans? Okay, all right. So, just a few of you. Frozen, what a great Disney movie that was. So, we're going to start off with a duet. I'll let them surprise you with which one, but take it away.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face, and then suddenly I bump into you.
Searching my whole life to find my own place, and maybe already taken.
But with you, I see your face.
I found my place, and it's nothing like I've ever known before. Love is an open door. Love is an open door. Love can be so much more.
With you.
Love is an open door. No, it's crazy.
What?
We finish each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I never met someone who thinks so much like me. Jinx again!
Our mental synchronization shall have
just one explanation. You
and I
were
just
meant to be.
Say goodbye
to the pain of the past.
We don't have to feel it anymore. Love's an open door. Love's an open door.
With you,
love is an open door. something crazy. Will you marry me?
Yes.
All right, let's hear it again for Ellie and Jack. Let's get up. There's another very famous Frozen song that I think you all know pretty well. Which one is it, do you think? Wait, what? Let It Go, yeah. All right. I think we're going to do Let It Go now. So here we go. Let's give a hand for Naomi and Ellie.
Hello?
Blows wide on the mountain tonight, that footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm a queen. The wind is howling like the swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Let them in. Them see the good girl you always have to be. Cause if you don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Not hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go.
Some distance makes everything seem so far. The fears that once control me can't get to me at all. Up here in the open air, I finally can breathe. I know I left a life behind, but I'm too relieved to breathe. Let it go, let it go.
Difficulties, hold on 1 second. check. Check, 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 1, 2. Check. Okay, great. Okay, Tag, I think this is your intro. You know about this, right? You there?
Now I am. Alright, sorry about that.
Good.
Okay. Alright, this next, we're just going to do a few more songs and we're going to do a little bit more with UnRivaled. But, hey kids, do you ever get blamed for stuff?
Yes.
Like all the time? Okay, but most of the time, but really though, most of the time isn't it really your fault? I mean, honestly.
It's not your fault, right? Is it? Right.
Parents, I mean, most of the time isn't it really the kid's fault, right?
It's not the kid's fault, right?
Okay, but really, really, what if just sometimes, only sometimes, what if it really isn't the kid's fault?
Right.
I'm just saying sometimes.
What if?
What would that look like?
Do it, didn't do it, didn't do it. Littlest kid in a family of nine. Always get blamed. Each and every time, I'm the one who gets the short end of the stick, it seems to me. But they never listen, so I jump up and down and scream. It wasn't me, I didn't do it. That's my story, I'm sticking to it. All signs point to me, but I'm innocent, you see. It wasn't me, I didn't do it, didn't do it, didn't do it, didn't do it.
Wasn't me,
it wasn't me. I didn't do it, didn't do it, didn't do it, didn't do it.
No way,
wasn't me, it wasn't me. Maybe I cried wolf too many times. That could be why the blame is always mine. But because I am the youngest, it's quite obvious to me why they say I'm guilty. So I jump up and down and scream. It wasn't me, I didn't do it. That's my story, I'm sticking to it. There's no reason why, and I've got no alibi. It wasn't me, I didn't do it, didn't do it, didn't do it, didn't do it.
Wasn't me.
I didn't do it, didn't do it, didn't do it, didn't do it.
Wasn't me.
Wasn't me. Then the evidence came out. It was the fur that left no doubt. So I put my case to rest. It was the dog that made the mess. See, it wasn't me, I didn't do it. That's my story, I'm sticking to it. The evidence is clear, see him hiding over there.
There he is!
It wasn't me, I didn't do it. That's my story, I'm sticking to it. I know it may sound lame, but the dog, he is to blame.
Yeah!
It wasn't me, I didn't do it, didn't do it, didn't do it, didn't do it.
Run the dog!
It wasn't me, I didn't do it, didn't do it, didn't do it, didn't do it.
No way! So see, sometimes, maybe it isn't. It could be the dog. It just could be the dog.
Only sometimes.
All right, so I got a song here that we're going to sing for you. We used to do this in schools for Earth Day assemblies, so I think it's pretty appropriate that we sing this song. It's about taking care of the only planet that we have. And it's called Harmony.
Sorry, I need to get the letter.
Yeah.
Everything in nature has a place that it should be. Under all the chaos there is order naturally. And understood it works in harmony. Harmony, harmony. The flowers and the bees. Harmony, harmony. The woodlands and prairies. Harmony,
harmony.
Everything I see. Undisturbed, it works in harmony. Make a difference. I want to leave a legacy of caring for this planet. I know that balance is the key. I'm part of something beautiful, a complex community. And undisturbed, it works in harmony. Harmony,
harmony.
The flowers and the bees. Harmony. Lands and prairies, harmony,
harmony.
Oh, everything I see, undisturbed, it works in harmony. Rhythm of this planet is a fragile symphony. Keep the harmony,
harmony.
Flowers and the bees, harmony,
harmony.
Woodlands and prairies, harmony,
harmony.
Everything I see, undisturbed, it works in harmony.
We've got this is kind of mean actually. This is a little bit mean. I don't know.
Because school is starting.
But yeah. So y'all excited about school starting? Woo! Yeah, baby.
Hold on. Wait, from right here, it's funny. All the parents are going, yeah. All the kids are like, no.
All right, by show of hands, who's excited for school? See, look, she is. See that right there? Yes. Okay, there are more parents. That's true. That's true. All right. Come on now. Wait, how many teachers are out there? How many teachers? There's no teachers? Right back there. There's one. Are you excited? Yes, of course you are. All right, we're gonna do a song here that is involving school. Well, actually it involves really every day. This is one of my favorite books, Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. Does anybody like that? Yeah? Okay, so I've been reading this. It's a great book. But, you know, just like your stomach wants food, so does your brain. So you know what you gotta do? You gotta feed your mind, just like you feed your stomach. Hit it!
Come on now, put them together! Woo! just take a look.
We are really, really happy to be here in the city of Oxford. Sean's actually from Oxford, so he enjoys being here, I'm sure.
Yes, I do. I enjoy it very much.
And I'm just from down in the Waterford area, so not too far for me to come up here. But anyway, we're having a really good time tonight. We do have CDs over here if anybody's interested. They're only $5 today, special price. We get them online. They're a lot more than that. So you can come see us after, or somebody can come over and help if anybody wants to. Rise Can Plan or Smith Can Plan. But otherwise, we'll see you after the show. All right, we're going to do just one more and then a little kind of fun thing, and then we'll get Unraveled back up here, and we'll have a good time with some other stuff. So let's go.
Let's do it. Hey, so Tag.
Yeah.
Tag, I got a question for you.
Yes, John. Rise Can.
As soon as I catch my breath.
Yeah.
Man. Whew. All right, so I just... just wonder why...
What do you mean?
I mean, just why?
Well, what? Why?
Exactly.
What? I'm so confused.
Why? Please tell me why. Why do we drive on a parkway and park in a driveway? Why do I pay a toll on a free?
I get it.
Why is there no ham in a hamburger, no pine in a pineapple?
And why doesn't broccoli come in a can? Yeah, I get it. Like, why do they call it pepperoni if there's no pepper in it?
Yeah, why do they call it eggplant if there's no egg in it?
Why? Please tell me why. Why is the word abbreviate so long?
Why is a blackboard green?
And why isn't phonetic spelled the way it sounds? Why doesn't onomatopoeia sound like what it is?
And why is it hard to remember how to spell mnemonic?
Yeah.
Yeah. And why is the name of the phobia the fear of long words? Hippopotamus drosus spinaliophobia.
Oh, that's crazy. And why is the alphabet in that order? Is it because of that song?
Oh, you mean...
That's the tune for
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
No.
What?
No, I think you're thinking of Ba, ba, black sheep, have you any more?
Whoa, wait a minute. Why is the ABC song Ba, ba, black sheep and Twinkle, little star all have the same tune?
Huh.
Why? Please tell me why. Why do you put 2 cents in when it's only a penny for your thoughts?
Why do fools fall in love? Why do you sing that every time we get there? It's not part of the song.
Why? Please tell me why. Why do we scrub down and then wash up? Why do we clean behind our ears?
Yeah, is anybody really gonna look there?
Why is Joey short for Joe when Joey has more letters?
And why is it called Jumbo Shrimp? Hey, is that an oxymoron?
What did you just call me?
No, an oxymoron.
Oh, like original copy.
Yeah, or found missing.
Or how about small crowd?
Like we have at all our shows.
You may think that all my whys are just plain crazy thoughts, and I won't have the answers, but here's what I've been taught. There's only one bad question in the history of man. That question is quite simple. It's the one that you don't ask.
Very nice.
Thank you. So, let's think of a few more whys that are just plain puzzles. For instance, why doesn't glue stick to the inside of a bottle?
Yeah, and why isn't there mouse flavored cat food?
And why is it when a jar is open, it's a jar, but when a door is open, it's not a jar?
Yeah, and why do they call the candy bars the fun side? I mean, wouldn't a big candy bar be a better fun side?
Yeah.
Why? Please tell me why. Why are pennies bigger than dimes? Why are
boxing rings square.
Why doesn't Tarzan have a beard?
Why do we get goosebumps? Do geese break out in people bumps?
Oh, why are soft balls hard?
I've always wondered that.
Yeah, geese jump in that.
Really?
No, not really.
Why? Please tell me why. There's so many questions that simply go unanswered.
Yeah, we could write a list 10 zillion miles long.
But that would take a really long time and require too much effort. Instead, why don't we simply end this?
Hey, Sean?
Yeah?
Why, I got another wife for you.
I'm a little...
I got another wife for you.
A little tuckered. What?
Why do I always forget to end that song?
Oh, yeah. You ready to go up?
Yeah, okay. You go high.
Son! Woo! Yeah! All right, thank you.
All right,
All right.
We got a little bit of science fun for you. Not like... Weird, like school science, like, oh no, he's gonna teach us science.
Weird,
like
a really science.
Fun, like illusion kind of science.
Weird science.
Oh, right here. Okay, here we go.
Wait, okay, let me do a little bit.
Weird science.
Okay, has anybody ever seen one of these before?
Oh gosh, oh yes.
Has anybody ever seen one of these and still held on to all their money after they were hypnotized? No, I'm just kidding. Okay, wait, let me go around here a little bit. Okay, this is kind of fun. I'm sorry for you guys over there, you're not going to be able to see this, so if you want, you can come over here, because it's not going to work, because you won't see it, but you guys, like, kind of over here, it should be good, and the further back you are, the better it is, so you guys might want to move back there, everybody see this, okay? I want to go to the right first, right? Oh, yeah. Oh, the spinning wheel. It's not the red one. It's the red one, spinning wheel. Okay, in just a second. Okay, Sean thinks I've been getting kind of a big head because we're kind of winding down our show season. We had a lot of shows and stuff, but I don't think so. But let's see what you guys think, okay? Here's what you have to do. You're going to stare right here at the center of this wheel, okay? Do not, whatever you do not take your eyes off of it. If you do, it's not going to work. And I'm going to say, now look, and you're going to be like, what? I don't get it, okay? So stare right here at the middle and don't stop looking. It's going to be about 30 seconds or so, all right? Go ahead, Sean. We'll give you a little music. Yep. Let yourself get lost just looking in the middle of the spinning thing. Do not take your eyes off.
What goes up must come down. Spinning wheel.
I promise it'll be really cool. I promise. Around.
Talking about your troubles.
It'll blow your mind.
Ride a painted pony. Let the spinning wheel spin.
Alright, we have to
go. You got no hope. Spinning wheel. All alone, talking about your troubles and you never learn. Ride a painted pony, let the spinning wheel turn.
Yeah, look at my head. Did that work? All right, who saw it? That was pretty good. Who didn't see it? Did anybody not see anything happen? Now, anybody not see my head getting bigger? Okay, we're going to try it one more time. Okay, we'll see if we can make my head smaller. We'll see what happens.
Yeah,
okay.
for those who didn't see that, make sure you watch it the whole time,
yeah.
Right?
All
right.
Watch the middle the whole time. We'll do it one more time. Here we go, then we'll get both UnRivaled.
Should we
UnRivaled, get ready. You're going to come up next.
Reverse the process. Here we go. Are you ready?
All right, here we go.
What goes up must come down. Spinning wheel, got to go. Crying sin. Ride a painted pony, let the spinning wheel spin. You got no money, you got no hope. Spinning wheel, all alone. Talking about your troubles and you never learn. Ride a painted pony, let the spinning wheel turn.
All right, okay. That was a little science fun.
Wow, that's kind of cool.
All right. Oh, I wonder what's going to happen next. Hang on 1 second. Got the mics back up.
All right, we're going to do we're going to do a little Disney section here, okay? So if y'all like a little Disney.
Yeah, let's...
Y'all like a little Disney. A little bit of Disney. These are songs from Disney movies.
But got a little idea. One second, guys. Just hold on with me really quick, okay? Hey guys, hear me out. Hear me out.
Okay.
Just go with it. Guys, we're just gonna do whatever. Okay?
Okay.
Ready? I'm feeling tough.
Give us a little beat.
Come here, baby.
That?
No, no.
We'll go with that?
No, just give
us some. Okay.
That's better. That's better.
Oh, you feel it? You, wait, you hear it? I hear it. You got the idea too?
Ready?
Okay, yeah.
That was really weird. Okay, so anyway.
Oh gosh.
All right.
Okay, this is an oldie. I don't think any of you guys up here will know this song.
This is an oldie, but a goodie.
This is an oldie, but a goodie. But this one, all I need to say about this next song is Dick Van Dyke.
Dick Van Dyke,
one of the great performers of our time.
You ready?
It involves an awesome car. That's all I'm going to say.
Oh, okay. Oh, I remember this one.
Chitty chitty bang bang, we love you. And in chitty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, what we'll do near, far, in a motor car, oh, what a happy time we'll spend. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, our fine four friend. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, our fine four friend. You're sleek as a thoroughbred, you'll turn everybody's head today. We'll glide on our motor trip, the envy of all we survey. Oh, chitty you, chitty pretty, chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, we love you. And chitty in, chitty pretty, chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, what we'll do. Near chitty far, chitty in a motor car, oh, what a happy time we'll spend. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, our fine four bang bang friends. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, our fine four fender friends. Fine four bang bang, chitty chitty bang.
Oh my gosh.
That was the first time we ever did
I just
that.
hated myself. We used to listen to, we used to watch that like every time we went up north. And we made a whole song to it. Like, it was awesome.
Yeah, you redid the lyrics.
Yeah, we redid like everything.
One lamp, three wishes, infinite possibilities. You must feel trapped inside these walls. Let's run away, just you and me. Why not escape as evening falls? There's a whole world you've yet to see.
If I go with you, will it be safe?
Sure. Do you trust me?
What did you just say?
Do you trust me? I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
A new world, dazzling place of heaven. And when I wave up here, it's crystal clear. Now I'm in a whole new world with
now
you.
I'm in a whole new world. It gets better.
I'm like a shooting star. I've come so far. I can't go back to where I used to
be. Whole new world.
Every time
it's a surprise. New horizons
to
pursue.
Every moment gets better.
I'll chase them anywhere. There's time to spare. Let me share this whole new world with you. It's better.
I'm like a shooting star. I've come so far. I can't go back to where I used to be.
A whole new world with new horizons to pursue. I'll chase them anywhere. There's time to spare. Let me share this whole new world with you. A whole new world. Back a little bit. A little older Disney song there.
Oh.
And I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. In too deep. Say I'm in too deep. It's been 2 years, I miss my home. There's a fire burning in my bones. I still believe. Yeah, I still believe. In all those things I didn't say. The wrecking ball inside my brain. I will scream them loud tonight. Can you hear?
Check, check, 1, 2. La, 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 la. Check, check, la, 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 la. Check, 1, 2, check, check, la. La, 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 la. You want to get that fixed around. Let's hear it for Allie again for Fight Song. That was great, Allie. We're gonna do some Broadway tunes coming up here. Did I hear a woo?
Yeah, this is my.
Who's familiar with Rent? Okay. All right. Well, we're gonna do a song from Rent. Who's familiar with Grease? I know someone out here that played Sandy. Right there. She played Sandy in Grease.
Check.
Right there.
Check.
Ahead. Everybody look.
Check, 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 check.
Right there. All right.
Hello.
You should be familiar with that. As a matter of fact, you know what would be really cool?
Check.
If we invited her up for that song.
Check.
That would be awesome. Yes, we're going to do that. Okay. We're going to do this. Stay tuned.
Check.
You know this song. I mean, you don't even have to be mic'd. I just want you up here. But I want you mic'd. But okay. Hairspray. Anybody familiar with that one? All right, okay. We're going to do some songs from this little musical that wasn't really that popular, but just a little bit. It's called Wicked. Wicked. Oh, it was? Was it popular? Oh, okay. So we're going to do some songs from Wicked. We're going to do some songs, just one song from Into the Woods. So that's one that was brought to the big screen recently. So, yeah, let's do this.
5,600 minutes, 525,000 moments, oh dear. 525,600 minutes, how do you measure a year?
Come on, let's go.
Woo!
Thank you.
I think it's fading out. All right, let's hear it. Let's hear it for Kim. Yeah. You got to bring someone up who played Sandy. You just have to do it. You can't not do that. All right. Okay, what do we got? What do we got?
Oh, no. Do we have to do this song?
Yeah.
Do we really have to do this song?
Gonna have to do it.
Let's go. Let's go to Wicked. Are all mics working?
No, we don't got to.
No, we're good.
Are all mics working?
That's right. It's just this one is the one that's just not in that speaker. But just use those two.
Okay, so we'll use these two. So let's go on to a little bit of Wicked.
Okay.
We'll come back to it.
Okay.
All right. Take it away, girls.
Okay. Before we push it. Okay. Okay.
Dearest darlingest Momsie and Popsicle.
My dear father.
Some confusion over rooming here at Shiz.
Of course I'll care for Nessa,
but of course I'll rise above it, for I know that's how you'd want me to respond. Yes.
There's concerns
and some confusion, for you see my roommate is unusually and exceedingly peculiar and altogether quite impossible to describe.
Blonde.
What is this feeling so sudden and new?
I felt the moment I laid eyes on you.
My pulse is rushing.
My head is reeling.
My face is flushing. What is this feeling? Fervid as a flame. Does it have a name? Yes. Loathing. An adulterated loathing. For your face,
your voice,
your clothing. Let's just say, I love it all. Every little trait, however small, makes my very flesh begin to crawl with simple utter loathing. There's a strange exhilaration in such total detestation. It's so pure, so strong.
You need a little help. No, here, just sit down. I'll explain. Just sit down. Here, wherever you want. Listen.
What's going on? What do I need help with?
You just need help.
I got this.
All right, just what do I need help with? Just relax.
I think I'm pretty awesome. I don't think I need any help.
Whenever I see someone
Unfortunately, I must face it. Who is it? Unfortunately, I.
What the heck?
My tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over.
What?
I know exactly what you need. Even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face.
What the heck?
Don't worry, I'm determined.
I'm not gonna sit here and take this.
Succeed. Follow my lead. And yes, indeed.
Wait, where'd my hair go?
You will be popular. You're gonna be popular.
I have more friends
I'll
than
teach
you.
You the proper poise when you talk to boys. Little ways to flirt. I'll teach you what shoes to wear.
You got the wrong person.
Your hair.
I don't have
everything that really counts to be popular.
I don't even have hair.
I'll make you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts. You'll be good at sports and the slang you've got to know.
Made up that
so
word.
Let's start. Have you got an awfully long way to go?
You know what? I'm just gonna take this.
Offended by my frank analysis. Think of it as personality dialysis. Know that I've chosen to become a pacifister advisor. There's nobody wiser. Not when it comes to popular. I know about popular. And with an insist from me to be who you'll be instead of dreary who you were.
I've read about this.
You're gonna grin and bear it. I'm gonna found popularity.
She's just giving me what she feels.
La, 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 la.
It's okay, let it out. Let it out. Let it out. You gonna let it out?
I see depressing creatures with creatures on their own. You have to think of celebrating. Make me laugh, they were popular.
I don't even know the lyrics. Oh my gosh.
Just sit there and take it, Austin.
I'm trying. I'm not even the right person.
You look beautiful.
Oh. You didn't even do anything. Like, you touched me like three times. I have nothing different about me.
And though you protest your disinterest, I know clandestinely.
Can't believe I'm taking this. Can't believe it.
You're gonna bury it. I'm gonna found popularity. La, la,
I need a mental hospital.
La,
I can't be here.
You'll be popular. Just not quite as popular as me.
Alright, I'm out.
You look better now. That was awesome. She looks so much better. Look, I said she. See, it's proven. He is now a she. Okay, wow. Wow. All right, well, on that note.
Cinderella's Prince, how's it going?
Not bad, not bad. I've always wanted to be Cinderella's Prince.
Can I be Rapunzel's Prince?
You can be, yes.
Okay.
Because we're going to do a classic Tony Award winning musical from Into the Woods called Agony.
Okay,
let's do it.
For those of you who haven't seen Into the Woods, has anybody seen Into the Woods? Okay, so you kind of know what this is. Okay.
All right, here we go.
For those of you who haven't, this is Cinderella's Prince, I am Rapunzel's Prince, and we are singing a song.
All right, here we go.
Did I abuse her, show her disdain? Why does she run from me? If I should lose her, shall I regain the heart she has won from me?
Alex.
Agony beyond power of speech. When the one thing you want is the only thing out of your reach.
high in her tower, she sits by the hour, maintaining her head. Lithe and becoming, while frequently humming a light-hearted air. Agony, far more painful than yours, when you know she would go with you if there only were doors. Agony, oh, the torture they teach. It's intriguing,
or half so fatiguing as what's out of reach. Am I not sensitive, clever, well-mannered, considerate, passionate, charming, as kind as I'm handsome, and heir to a throne?
You are everything maidens could wish for.
Then why no?
Do I know?
The girl must be mad.
You know nothing of madness till you're climbing her hair and you see her up there while you're nearing her, all the while hearing her. Ah, 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 ah.
Agony, misery, although it's painful for each. 10 steps behind,
always 10 feet below,
and she's just out of reach. Agony that can cut like a knife. I must have her.
Thank you, thank you.
All right. It is 9:39.
All right, we got some stuff here.
Would you like to sing a song, Austin?
We want to sing a song? All right, let's go. Let's rock it out. Let's rock it out with Austin. What?
What? Oh, sorry. No, it's not.
What?
I don't know which one that is.
Wait. You got to get...
Hold on.
Oh, it is.
Hi.
Okay, cool.
Hey, everyone.
Okay, cool. All right, let's go. Let's rock it.
You know what? I just want you guys all just to... Hey, Naomi. Do you actually mind help me out this one? Sure? Yeah.
Oh, right. Yes. I love this. Oh, we can all help. Can we all help?
Just keep your eyes on me. I sense you're holding back.
Put your hands up.
Shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, ooh, shut up and dance with me.
Go.
Get those hands. Woo.
Yeah, there. Oh, here you go.
Come on now, chemical, physical, kryptonite, helpless to the face and the fading light.
Yeah.
Oh, we were bound to be together, bound to get together. We took the floor. Don't know how it happened. She took my arm and she said, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me. Teenage dream. Ooh. I felt it in my chest when she looked at me. I knew we were bound to be together, bound to be together. She took my arms, don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said, don't you get it back, just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me.
Oh, come on, guys.
Yeah. Deep in her eyes, I think I see the future. I realize this is my last chance. She took my arms, I don't know how it happened. She took the floor and she said,
come on, put it together.
Don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. She said, shut up and and dance with me. This woman's my destiny. She said, ooh, ooh, shut up and dance.
All right, one.
Shut up and dance. Don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman's my destiny. She said, ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me.
We need to bring Allie and Jack up here.
All right.
Come on, Allie and Jack. It's about that time of night where we have to do a ballad. Ready?
Hey, okay. Hey, you. Get back here.
Trying to run away.
Get back here.
See, the hardest part about this.
Get back
to the
mic.
I don't know you, but I want you. I'm all for that.
Sorry, man.
You have a choice. You
Do we have enough of the mics working?
Oh, yeah.
No, it's fine.
Check.
We're good.
Check.
Ladies, come on up, please. Go a little southern. Go a little southern. Yeah, we gotta go boondocks.
Hold on.
Damn boondocks, go.
Hold on, let me get it. All right, you got it.
I can't do that. All
right, you ready?
You want a box of chocolates?
Oh, this way.
I was born and raised in the boondocks. One thing I know, no matter where I go, I keep my heart and soul in the boondocks. And I can feel that muddy water running through my face. And I can hear that lullaby of a midnight train, and it sings to me and it sounds familiar.
I feel no shame, I'm proud of where I came from. I was born and raised in the boondocks. One thing I know, no matter where I go, I keep my heart and soul in the boondocks. I can taste that so sweet
when it grows wild on the face that no carefree,
and it calls to me like a whirlwind. Saturday night, church on Sunday morning.
You get a line, we'll go fishing
in the crawfish.
Down in the boondocks,
poker on Saturday night, church on Sunday morning.
You get a line, I get a pole, we'll go fishing
in the crawfish.
Down in the boondocks,
poker on Saturday night,
church on Sunday morning.
You get a line,
I get a pole,
we'll go fishing.
We should do just a couple more songs. We'll slow it down just a little bit to end the evening, I think. And we'll have one that features Allie, and then we'll close with a good old faithful song that everybody recognizes from Sean. And we'll wrap it up with that. Again, we are Zippity Two Dads, and our special guest UnRivaled. Let's give it a hand for UnRivaled. Thank you for coming out.
All right, let's go.
I think the universe is on my side. Heaven and earth have finally aligned. Days are good, and that's the way it should be. Sprinkle stardust on my pillowcase. It's like a moonbeam brushed across my face. Nights are good, and that's the way it should be. Make me see you. Make me see you. La la la. Make a girl go. See that shooting star tonight? Were you dazzled by the same constellation? Did you and Jupiter conspire to get at me? I think you and the moon and Neptune got in line. Cause now I'm shining bright, so bright, bright, so bright. Colors in a different way. Make what doesn't matter fade to gray. Life is good, and that's the way it should be. You make me sing, la la la. Make a girl go. Did you see that shooting star tonight? Were you dazzled by the same constellation? Did you and Jupiter conspire to get me? I think you and the moon and Neptune got it right. And now I'm shining bright, oh bright. And I get lost in your eyes. Did you see that shooting star tonight? Were you dazzled by the same constellation? Did you and Jupiter conspire to get me? You and the moon and Neptune got it right. You and the moon and Neptune got it right. So bright. So bright.
I can do a bunch of
automatically.
Shit, it sucks. I feel the same way.
Even when I was walking over there and they're riding up, jokingly when I said something, was to cover my own discomfort, the fact that they exist on time.
Song met my...
I am like...
Yeah, yeah. It's the song that my mom requested here.
I'm like so straight and arrow. I got zero warrants.
Yeah,
I got a little couple misdemeanor trouble things when I was little. I got some fisticuffs and gloves.
Oh, my
I got real trouble.
My darling,
oh, yeah.
I'm home.
I guess it's a common thing. Oh, it's definitely
not. Your touch.
Definitely not. Try to make one mega
alone.
It's easier for getting home. You can't tell
what
I'm doing.
I feel my mom went home.
Say the word. I figure mega alone.
I'll John
with me. And time goes. Still mine.
the sea, to the sea, to the open arms of the sea, yeah. Lonely riverside, wait for me, wait for me. I'll be coming home, wait for me.
That's it. We've enjoyed it tonight. Thank you so much. Thank you, and have a great evening.
Please, members, over. They're all done. Come on. Yeah.